Hi, welcome to another Look at Giving. I'm Chukwudi Mobi, your host. Did you know that your money can be your defense? Your giving can be your security. Your wealth can be a line of defense, fending off an attack on your life. The Bible says in Ecclesiastes chapter 7, verse 12, that wisdom is a defense and money is a defense. The ransom of a man's life is his riches. You see that in Proverbs 13, verse 8. And that is so true. There's a story in 2 Kings chapter 3. The children of Israel were waging war against the king of Moab. And the king of Moab saw that the battle was sore against him, looked around, looked for what to give. He looked for the highest prize around him. And guess what he found? The Bible said he took his first son that's supposed to be king in his stead and offered on the wall. And the Bible said the indignation against him turned around and went against his attackers. And guess what? His attackers were God's children, God's people, that have already received the prophecy from God through Elisha that they should go ahead and war, that they're going to win. So are you saying that when Elisha spoke and prophesied victory that he was lying? No, he was correct. Just that the opponent king offered something greater and higher than what the children of Israel offered. The Bible made it clear that what the children of Israel offered was just an evening sacrifice, and the battle turned around in his favor. Money can be a defense. But before I go, your wealth can ransom your life. Your riches can ransom your life. Give something today. Give something today. Could be in your local church, could be a local charity, could be a man of God, it could be anybody or anything. Give something this month and turn around that situation, that problem that has been pending in your life and family. And I'll see you at the next one.